Parks and Recreation, and we're here celebrating the 2010 annual Seniors Luncheon. This luncheon has been going on throughout Parks and Recreation for many, many years, I tell you, and it has grown so much. Our senior clubs are more structured, more organized, and I tell you, the people are coming together, playing pinochle, bridge, going on trips, exercising, just fitness, fellowship, and they're living longer because they are stronger because of our community centers.
And yes, ma'am, where are you from?
I'm John Williams, and I'm from Marlboro.
You gotta start somewhere. Marlboro's in the house.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I am just happy about that. And I never, I don't want to do anything unless I recognize. Will the seniors on the move please stand? There's quite a few of you still here. Some had to leave, but with some of the seniors on the move, please stand. And we're open for suggestions.
Southern Center.
We are all hands on making it happen and meeting the needs of our community through our community centers.